Birthday parties are just so boring. It really is just a mundane gathering of boringness. So boring, in fact, you were better off not being invited at all. Yes, birthday parties are indeed just a boring boringness of boredom. You were better off not being invited at all.
Ticket number 237051. 237051. Hey, look, I won. 58. Hey, Brittany.
Brittany again.
Again.
Alright. Alright, are we ready for the birthday? Light up the candle, please. Birthday girl, where's my birthday girl?
Birthday girl! Birthday girl! Birthday girl!
Anthony, where are you, Anthony? Anthony, come over here. You're gonna lead us off with the birthday when we're ready. Birthday song.
I am?
Yes, you are. Don't be shy. When she lights that up, you can just say, yes, hear it for Madison and start singing, okay?
I just might have a problem that you understand. We all need somebody to lean on.
All right, folks, let's hear it from Madison.
Happy birthday, dear.
Natty song.
Yes, birthday parties are indeed just the boring boringness of boredom.
They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the craze of my native street. When I start to dance, everything goes chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. The senoritas they sing and how they swing with their rompero. It's very nice, so full of spice. And when they're dancing, they bring a happy ring that had a quero. I'll teach you to chick-chicky-boom, chick-chicky-boom, chick-chicky-boom.
He's a really modest guy, although he's the hottest guy.
Are just so boring. It really is just a mundane gathering of boringness. So boring, in fact, you were better off not being invited at all.
Yeah.
you were better off not being invited at all.
So, I heard you decided to come to my party. My identity is secret, and so is the location of the party.
But I suppose since I trust you, I can tell you. It'll be here.
Up, up, and away, Webb!